So what's so special about Xavier School?
It's a Chinese school.
It's a Catholic school.
It's a Jesuit school.
It's a high quality school.
Boy, it's a very tough school.
It's expensive, very expensive.
When people think of Xavier, they usually think of this expensive school for Chinois in Greenhills.
Yes, of course they know it's a Catholic school and a Jesuit school, which usually means its standards are quite high. But what makes Xavier so different from other schools, even other Jesuit schools?
Well, you could say that from its very beginning, it was already different.
In the year 1951, Mao Zedong expelled all foreign missionaries from China. Among them, the Jesuits from different parts of Europe who later found themselves in the friendliest country in the region, the Philippines.
In 1956, some of these missionaries, led by Father Jean Dacitel, opened Xavier School Kuangchi in Echague, offering a unique education to a unique population, the Chinese Filipino community in Manila.
I believe that the foundation of the school helped change almost completely the opinion that the Chinese community had about the Catholic school, about the Catholic Church. I think for me this is one of the greatest things that has happened. Because when we were starting the school, we knew that the businessmen, the non-Catholics, they have no respect for the Church. The Philippines, they didn't know what it's all about. But then when they saw the type of education that was given here, the importance of it, and then the way they were treated, I think, and not only that, but our students, the graduate students, who graduated and had become real Catholics, then that changed the mentality completely of the Chinese population.
Xavier School has since then moved from Echague to its present 7-hectare campus in Greenhills, San Juan.
But the school's founder's vision of academic excellence, cultural integration, and Christian value formation continues today.
Lucia, Lucia glows, keep the light in your hearts always. Lucia, Lucia glows, make it grow brighter with each day.
Looks, let your light shine. That's our school motto. What does it mean?
It means bring out the best in the students so that we can be a light to the world. What does it mean?
Maybe we can figure it out by starting here at the nursery, where it all begins.